My bro challenged me to a race. He thinks he's a better racist than me. So I let him train for 3 days. Day one, he looked like a typical Mustang driver. Day two, still hopeless. But on day three, he was hitting perfect corner exits. I'm a little worried now. Which vapor slide should I use to school him?